Brother inkjet printers all have a very distinct design that sets them apart from the rest of the printers commercially available, and the DCP-J140W is no exception. The printer is almost entirely matte black and has a fetching textured surface on the top to make it more aesthetically pleasing. The J410W has a low profile design thanks to the laser printer style paper tray that slots neatly under the printer, but suffers from a larger footprint than some printers on the market as a result. As you would expect, the scanner bed is situated on top for easy access. The control panel on the front of the DCP-J140W is sensibly structured and the functions of each button clearly defined. Although it communicates all information clearly, some may be put off by the 16-character monochrome LCD screen, as it does not have a backlight and may be hard for some users to read. Refreshingly, there are no nasty surprises waiting for you during the setup of this printer. Simply follow the instructions provided to you by the software, and you should be up and running in minutes. A single cable pops into the side of the printer for the power, and four separate ink cartridges click into place directly behind the door on the front of the printer. Thankfully, setting up the wireless aspect of the printer is equally stress-free, and changes depending upon the options you select during installation. Even though the Brother DCP-J140W has been built with the intention of being used wirelessly, a USB port is tucked away under the scanner if you wanted to connect it directly. The print quality of the DCP-J140W is more than acceptable. It's not designed to be a photo printer by any stretch of the imagination, but the level of detail, especially on best quality, should be great for any general user. Like the majority of Brother's printers, the colours produced by this machine are a little lacking in vibrancy and make recommending it for producing photos or other top quality prints difficult. Copying and scanning are simple thanks to the intuitive design of the control panel. The software provided is pretty versatile and can be manipulated to suit most useful applications. The printer can of course be used in conjunction with other software like Windows Fax and Scan if you want to stick to programs you are familiar with. With a maximum resolution of 1200 by 2400 DPI, the scanner can faithfully reproduce documents. The DCP-J140W takes four single ink cartridges, so you never have to dispose of a partially full ink cartridge because one colour has run out prematurely. The cartridges themselves contain a respectable amount of ink and offer a maximum page yield of 260 to 300 pages and an industry standard 5% coverage. This gives the printer a reasonable running cost at just under 14 pence per page at our current pricing for the Brother Original LC985 cartridges. Like all Brother cartridges, the LC985 range do not carry electronic chips, which not only makes them cheap to manufacture, but also means your printer will not know you are using cartridges produced by a third party. We sell cartridges for this printer for as little as £1.87 each, which more than quarters the cost of a full set of cartridges should you choose to use compatible inks. The thing that sets this printer apart from Brother's recent offerings is its lack of features. It has no media card center, color display, document feeder, or duplex printing. What it does have is an incredibly competitive price tag, reasonable running costs, and pretty decent print quality. As such, it's thoroughly recommendable for any home or small office that wants a printer that prints and not much else, so they can spend their hard-earned money elsewhere. I hope you found this review useful. If, however, you've got anything to add or any further questions, please let us know in the comments below. Thank you. Bye-bye.